Done. What is up, y'all, and welcome to another video. Merry Christmas, y'all. Today is Christmas, and I want to wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas. And I thought that I would make a video today about Pleco versus food. Today, it's nothing special, but it is a Pleco versus food. Hopefully you guys enjoy. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas! What is up, y'all? It is time for another Pleco versus food. And tonight, I'm gonna slice up this green pepper and put it in the tank with my common and sister's bristlenose Plecos and see what they think of it. I've heard contradicting stories. I've heard from some people that they don't like it, and I've heard from others that they love it. I think my little pigs are gonna devour this green pepper. Stay tuned to find out. What is up, y'all? I don't know if you guys can tell, but man, these Plecos have been tearing the crud out of this green pepper. You can see all up and down the side of it, they have torn through the skin and into the pepper. And I know it's turned right now. But it's because they have swarmed it. They absolutely love green pepper. So this one so far is a big hit. Doesn't seem to be very harmful to the water. They were on it within seconds of me having it in the water, and they are still on it. I'm wearing a white shirt, and I came into this room and like probably 10 of them scattered. If I sit here long enough, they'll all start coming back. But they are absolutely loving it. We'll go ahead and leave it in the tank overnight and check back in tomorrow morning and see what it looks like. But it's a big hit, guys. Green bell peppers. They love them. Who would have thunk it? What is up, y'all? It is the next day. And I don't know if you guys can tell this or not. You could read a newspaper through this green bell pepper. They have tore it up. I'm surprised it's still holding on. And there was, up until about a minute ago, there was about six or seven still on it. But they freaked out when I walked up to the tank. But yeah, I would say this is for sure a Pleco win. If you look right over here, you could see that Pleco through it. I mean, definitely ate it completely to pieces. So, I would say a person could feed their Plecos green bell peppers without any problems, and that they would love it. And if they don't, there's something wrong with your Plecos. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Pleco versus food. So what do you guys think? Oops. So what do you guys think? I got this idea to do this Pleco versus green bell pepper from Dank Tanks, and he assured me that his Plecos devoured the green peppers, and I heard some other people reaching out over the last couple of weeks or so saying that that really didn't work for their Plecos. But my Plecos never let me down, and they put on a show, and it turned out to be a really good Pleco versus food video. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. One more time, I wanted to tell you guys Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. It's been a great year. This is the last video of the year. I will be doing a live stream coming up here soon, but yeah. So thanks for coming along on today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we'll catch you on the next one. Peace out, y'all. Christmas, Christmas.